It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station would be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the railcar! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we are Nazis coming to take your station.
Uleman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So cut him some slack, huh?
All right. Get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Hello! You won't find better rates in the whole metro. You don't have that caliber.
I wanna go pee.
Too late. Now you have to wait.
You're welcome.
But Pa?
Say, come, look, try and buy.
Then I was waiting for them at the Black Station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there.
Whatever.
They're definitely creeping closer to us.
What is he?
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed. Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
This way.
He offers discounts. Best guns from the Fort Masters.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you? Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
The fuck better?
Yeah, right. And every time you get pissed drunk, I end up carrying you.
I sure as hell could do better.
Sorry, man. Well, once me and the boys were having a drink. Well, a few drinks. Lots of drinks.
I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. One more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
Let's go!
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.